wrote this charming piece, Butterflies, in 1886. This is the sort of thing the ladies in Norway would have been wearing at the time.
Thank you.